Right here, y'all. Now, she's obviously a real snazzy dresser. We see that. She's a damn good fiddle player and a great singer, but she's got this thing that it makes her old number one to everybody, except for one person. And that is all of her ultimate white girl dance move collection. You've got so many moves. You've even come up with some new ones lately, I'll tell you.
Yeah,
I'm
trying to work them in.
She's got so many dance moves, we started naming them.
We did.
These are for real, man.
Look, check this out. When she gets into it, you're going to see the arm go above the head.
That's when you know she's serious.
This is called the testify.
Testify.
Yeah. We got other ones, too. There's one called the body blows. Oh, you got the fiddle gets in the way of that one, yeah. That's the body blows. And then, similar to that, if she's on a tight stage where she can't move, small stage, she has one called rock 'em sock 'em. Yeah. Rock and sock.
One of my favorites is the man in the box.
Man in the box. And then we've also got the infamous street sweeper. Yeah, the street sweeper. You don't seem good to do that one very much. And then lately you've been doing the fins to the left and fins to the right. Yeah, that one's fun. She loves doing that one. She gets to do all kinds of dance moves on this next one. Here's some Nancy Sinatra music called These Boots. Made for moonwalking. Miss Kari Nelson, all the way from northern Minnesota. Y'all gonna do this one for you. Oh my goodness, don't y'all? Bye, gosh.
Bye, golly.
Bless her heart, Bill.
Bless her heart.
Right, Corey Nelson on that one. See, I told you, all those dance moves, all the greatness going on.